Hey everybody at St. Paul, it's Pastor Justin and Audrey Cox here with you this bright Sunday morning, wishing you a happy Sunday, and here with your not so boring church announcements. It's not so boring that I have a new haircut. I got a part in my hair, haven't had that since I was 16. That's what this kind of corona experience has brought me. But until then, let's pray. In this Easter season, help us to see the empty tomb while we are stuck in our homes. Help us to be bold in our faith and in the face of uncertainty. Surprise us again in our locked rooms. Dine with us at our tables. Embrace our doubt. Strengthen our courage and keep us in the hope found in the empty tomb. Amen.
Amen.
Wonderful times. We got some new offerings here. Audrey here is here to talk about her time with children and youth lunch. Audrey.
Hi, everyone. Yes, we're excited to be connecting with our youth again this week. We will be having a Zoom time with children. We are going to have that on Mondays at 10 a.m. so that Suzanne Powell can also join us. We'll have time for songs and a little activity together and just checking in. And this is for sixth grade and under. So we hope that you can hop on Monday, tomorrow at 10, just to check in with our friends from church and visit together. Also on Wednesday at noon, we'll have another youth lunch. We do highs and lows and have a good amount of laughs and enjoy a time of prayer and prayer requests. So we hope that everyone in 7th through 12th grade can hop on and join for just a little while on Wednesday at noon for that.
And we're keeping our Tuesday morning Bible studies at 9:30, but we're going to add coming this Sunday an adult forum in our typical after worship time at 10:30 on Zoom, where we'll be having our adult forum on Zoom. And we're going to start a series about Sabbath and talking about how much it's much more about how it's more about being connected with God than communal worship. So we'll be coming together about Sabbath and have a series on that. So come by that on Sunday mornings. You will have a link in the email connected to this video. I will also be teaching a 5-week series on Saturday mornings from 9 to noon about the church as a learning, calling, and developing a community. If you want to be a part of that, send me an email. I'll send all the links to that Zoom session as well. We are totally fortunate at St. Paul because of your abundant giving in April. Your offerings exceeded the normal giving. You responded to the crisis in this community and the community about by generosity in April. We could not be more thankful. So thank you so much for being generous. And thank you for showing up today at our congregational meeting. This video is filmed before the congregational meeting, so I'm not sure what actually happened, but I'm really glad that you were able to connect and hope you were able to connect and connect to our motions today. And all the agreed upon motions that we did today will be reevaluated in the fall. So thanks again for being a part of our congregational meeting. Let us end our day and end this announcements with prayer. Oh God, you have called your servants to ventures in which we cannot see the ending, by paths yet untrodden, through perils unknown. Give us faith to go out with good courage, not knowing where we go, but only that your hand is leading us and your love supporting us through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Thanks for everyone for checking in.
Have a great week.